Well, good morning, campers. Welcome to the absolutely beautiful Isle of Skye. What a place this is. Have a little bit of blue sky this morning. It's clouded over a touch now, but still absolutely breathtaking. Unbelievable. So we're at Ferry Pools, which is up here somewhere. Just a quick one this morning. Got the ferry to catch this afternoon. So I thought we'd tick this one off while we were here. A bit touristy, but hey, we're tourists, what are you going to do? So let's crack on up here, see what the crack is. Oh, this is an absolute beautiful little spot, well worth it. Easy walk if you're in the area, highly recommended. Yeah, absolutely beautiful. Path runs straight up, so there's a lot of people about, obviously. The car park's just over the road, but you know, you can't have it easy and empty. But yeah, beautiful, absolutely lovely. Thank you.
that was great. Really enjoyed that. Ferry pools. If you're up in this neck of the woods, highly recommended. Easy walk and some beautiful, beautiful scenery. Well, we've just driven over to Uig on the tip of Skye, where we're going to get the ferry over to Tarbert on the Isle of Harris. Cannot wait. Okay, we're here, Harris. This looks pretty special. Look at the water. It's a little bit of a dreary evening. It's about 6 o'clock now, so only probably an hour of light left. It's a bit cloudy, but it's beautiful nonetheless. Let's go and have a look.
Oh my days, look at the waves out here. Surf on those. Absolutely brutal, but breathtaking as well. And it's coming. Oh my days. What a place. Absolutely stunning.